Nicely done.
This looks like it could be useful.